be in the house of the Lord. I have a lot of things to be thankful to the Lord. He's so good. While staying here longer, I enjoy the fellowship. And I can even think how great our God is. That we can plan this way. But since when my daughter called me last August, she told me that in my husband's family, they are planning to have the tour in Thailand. So I wonder, Mom, if you want to join. And, I was so hesitant then before because it was not planned. And of course, we have to prepare the budget. So I will take it over when your dad will be here. So to make the long story short, we agreed to join the trip, family trip in Thailand, and then after that we'll be coming here. And I praise the Lord because even we didn't plan that way, but if His plan, then it must come to pass. So
yeah.
I praise the name of the Lord with joy as I wonder how good the Lord is. That even though we didn't really know, we don't plan it, but then if His plan, it must be that. So I bless the name of the Lord having here with my, they are my children too, Kimberly and Sir Christine. How I love fellowship with you all. Yeah, fellowship in the Word, writing of the Word. I was so blessed and truly God is so good.
Yeah.
I cannot describe, I cannot find the exact word to express how grateful I am. The love of the Lord that we cannot describe. And this is one of my song, my favorite from the old song. We are trying to practice with Sister David. Maybe it's not yet time. I'm praying for the right time that we will be having a duet with Sister David. You all have a nice voice. And this is one of my favorites. It's entitled Consider the Lilies.
Consider the lilies. here.